Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I'm going to talk about the book Interactions of the Greatest Leader. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam reminded us through his guidance and example that Islam is complete submission to the will of Allah. For one who submits, a mere declaration or display of belief will not be taken for success, but his or her heart and soul will certainly be put to test. Allah tested the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam severely in order that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam becomes an example for his companions to follow. Similarly, he tests the believer to see whether he lives a righteous life in accordance with the instructions and commands set by Allah, or lives according to what his desires dictate, whether the faith he displays is firmly rooted in his heart, or is it merely on the surface. He will be tested to see whether he will continue to have faith and love of Allah when in a calamity, as he does when in comfort, whether he will continue to remember and worship him if given bounties and comforts of life, as he does when he lives a modest life. Allah will undoubtedly test him to see if his faith, trust and love of him is unconditional, or is it conditioned upon good health and a comfortable life free from stress and anxiety. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam showed us through his own example that for a righteous Muslim, this life is a testing ground where he will continue to be tested until he meets Allah. For him, tests will be conducted on earth while he lives, and not after he dies. He knows that as death arrives and he steps into the next world, his tests are over. There, he only receives the result of his tests and enjoys the fruits of the deeds that he committed during a short span of time called life.